the water on the river, of course, is not fresh. It's brackish. So this morning, the tide was over there. The common black hawk. Okay, we are so lucky.
Wow. That bird better not be too naive.
I mean, it looks, it blends in with the rocks.
Right. That bird blends in with dinner plates. Yeah, he definitely looks like a rock.
Can you see how big is it?
Yes.
Oh yeah. Oh, we are going to try. ¿Qué me queda?
Can you try to hold? How heavy?
You know what? Crocodiles. Smaller than the Osama bin Laden. And this is a heron, we call it tiger heron. This bird is in charge to help. I'm talking about the population of crocodiles because eat the babies.
I see him pop up on the shore. It's like he's strutting around.
I see it also.
Yeah, I'd be a little more scared of him. He ain't napping.
He's hungry.
He said, I'm coming to get some eat.
Oh my God.
Look at the side of that one. Zero,
he's a little bit more
Zero.
Right.
What's the mano, kitty? Mano, get one photo. No, look, look. He's aggressive. He's more aggressive than Osama bin Laden. You see it?
Oh wow.
Oof.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
Big croc, huh?
Yes.
Oof. You see it? Lots of small fish swimming around him. So how you like it? They are. Oh.
Can be. Now he looks a little more chill.
He looks up.
Don't walk under that tree.
Yeah, what? And those black ones are cormorant. No sé, güey. That one over there is a frigate bird.